take them off.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Yeah, that's fine.
And then, is everybody comfortable swimming and floating today?
Yes.
Okay, always like to check.
I like how you said, and floating.
You'd be surprised. We get so many people that want to swim with dolphins that don't know how to swim.
Oh, okay.
So I always like to know.
Is a dip over there in the middle?
Yeah, so you won't be able to touch out in the middle there. We have like these platforms and then it kind of floats down.
Okay.
I'm going to have everyone, you guys can all come follow me. We're going to take a little walk around the lagoons. We're going to be starting off in our shallow water lagoon over on the other side of that bridge. Then we're going to be coming out here to this middle lagoon for some swimming. So my name is Alexa. I'm going to be your trainer today.
You have a popular name.
Of our program so we can play with them. What else? Anybody have pets at home? Dogs or cats?
Yeah.
Yeah? Do they like you? Give them like a back rub or belly rub, things like that. Sure. So dolphins are actually very tactile animals. Our touch does mean good job to them, but they feel even the slightest touch. So when you are touching Hua today, just use a nice soft hand like you're putting on sunscreen or lotion. We want to avoid scratching or big tapping or deep tissue massages. Just really soft and gentle like sunscreen. And then the biggest thing too is when you're meeting someone for the first time, you usually don't just like reach right out for their face, right? I'm going to ask that we show Hua the same respect. I know his face is very cute, but their eyes are located on the side of their face. It's important we don't go like this and poke him in the eye or cover his eye. Does anyone know where a dolphin breathes from? You know where they breathe from? The blowhole. So they breathe from that hole on top of their head. So it's important we don't go covering that or going like this. And then, McKenna, once we do station, we can close that.
Yep.
Where were they going? Oh, yeah. So blowhole, eyes on the side. And then last but not least, he has about 88 teeth, very pointy cone-shaped teeth. So just avoid sticking your hand in the mouth or having your hand go in with the fish. Sound good? Pretty common sense. All right. I'm going to have everyone here. We're going to get ready. I'm going to come around and tighten some life jackets just a little bit. So Jerry, correct?
Yeah.
All right, Jerry. It makes a difference once we start to float.
I was right.
So Jerry, what's your name?
So,
Opa.
Yeah.
Okay, can I tighten it just a little bit?
Okay.
All right, actually, here we have it. So Opa, Jerry, and what was your name?
Ino.
Ino?
No.
Enough.
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 Like enough. Yeah.
Okay. And are you guys all family? All family, friends?
You remember.
Yeah.
Enough.
Yeah.
Okay. Olfa, Jerry, all together. Everyone knows each other. And then Jada from Texas. Okay. Jada.
Jada. Olfa, Jerry, enough.
Okay. I'll try my best to remember that. All right. So we're going to climb on in here. It can be a little bit slippery. So I'm
going to
help you guys in and out of the water
today.
Well, look at all this yummy, delicious fish. Okay. So you guys can come follow me. We can leave our shoes off to the side. closer to like chest deep, this area does slope down just a little bit. Okay, so Jada, right? All right, Jada, come on in with me first. Watch your steps. It looks like a time. Hi, Lula. Oh, you're so cute. And everyone else can come a little closer. I'll help you guys in one at a time. Thank you.
higher standard.
Yeah, that's a hit you for it! Yay! Awesome. can just do an uncontrolled open. Okay, we're gonna cut this way. But he's our male. He's... Do you guys have any questions so far? Anything that you want to know about Pua or about dolphins?
How many years do you have?
So under human care in an accredited facility like this, scientists usually say 25 to 35 is about average. Now, similar with humans, though, with advances in our healthcare, research, technology, we are seeing a lot more 40s and 50s. Our oldest one happens to be Hua's father. He's 37, lived here. He's still one of our best athletes, not really showing many signs of slowing down. And then on our Big Island facility, we have a 51-year-old dolphin. Her name is Jada. She's the mother to two of our boys. And then I spent a little bit of time in Florida working with a 61-year-old dolphin. She's in the record book. Now, out in the ocean, it definitely varies. It's much harder to get those averages. Usually, they say the average out in the ocean is mid to upper teenagers. But a lot of it can be based on stranded animals. We do work with a lot of organizations that study wild populations. And we know healthy populations can reach 20s, 30s, 40s, and sometimes 50s. It does have to be behind here, yeah. But we're actually going to be swimming, so this is going to be your best area. Okay. We're going to be moving around this whole spot here. Okay, so when we climb back into the water, Signal, keep from the exact same data. after that. It's mostly about like 17 to 18. Now here, everyone, when I say go, you're gonna smack the water like this, coming your way. Now we're gonna see him take off. You ready? On your mark, get set, go!
Woo! Wow.
And he's already in the dock.
Wow. Wow.
Gosh, this man was amazing. So the way that they can stop so quickly too is by using those pectoral muscles. So this is everyone make a peace sign.
Oh my God.
We're gonna draw a rainbow from right to left. Ready? Hold on, you wanna lean this way? One, two, three, make a rainbow. That's how you can stop smoking.
Aww.
Now, Jerry, you
Yeah. Wow.
Largest and oldest. His dad is 37 years old.
Oh,
he'll actually be 38 in June.